Hello, in this video we are going to match a string and capture any text before and after an optional word. The word can be ABC, for example. Try out a very simple pattern that matches any text before ABC and any text after ABC. Let's capture both ready.patterns. Okay, now we see that the first line is matched, but the second line is not matched. We actually want to get everything into the first capturing group. Let's add anchors to the pattern. The caret anchor, meaning the start of string, and the dollar anchor, the end of string. Now, we need to make sure ABC and the subsequent capturing group are optional. In order to make part of a regex optional, we need to wrap it with a non-capturing group and make it optional using the question mark quantifier. Let's make a small trick and only match lines that start with a greater than symbol. We can see that the second line is matched correctly, but the first line got captured fully into group 1. To make sure our optional capturing group is tried at least once with the regex engine, we should make the first capturing group pattern lazy by adding a question mark. Now you can see that we captured the text before and the text after into the appropriate and expected capturing groups. Don't forget that if your matches span across multiple lines, you need to use the S flag. If you need help with the code, just go to the code generator page and select the language you're interested in. You can read the explanation of the pattern on the right. You can read more about the regex constructs used in this video by following the links in the further links section. And if you like my video, click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Happy regexing!